there are applications where you need to have explosion-proof LED products to save energy and not to have to change them all the time. We use them aboard ships because there are munitions areas where you have to worry about explosion-proof products.
So we basically marry the latest LED diodes with our driver technology. And the driver technology also married with the circuitry that meets military qualification. There's very specific electrical qualifications for shipboard sub-use that just other folks wouldn't even bother doing. One of the driving forces for the Navy initially was energy efficiency. At the time, LED lighting was, you know, not very mature.
The LED tube, which is used extensively now in the U.S. Navy on basically every ship has LED fluorescent tube replacement, ours. There again, the thermal design, getting the heat away from the LEDs, was the key to making the LEDs last. And basically, these tubes aren't going to burn out. We've been on board ships for several years now and haven't had a single failure. And why is that? We paid attention to thermals. So lots of problems got solved. Much better lighting, much lower use of power, much longer lasting. The Navy, in fact, we're working on a next generation where we're using some of that extra power to provide a USB port so that the sailors, who all have iPhones and Android devices, can charge them in their bunks. The great news is that the Navy doesn't have to worry about changing any fixtures. They're just going to watch the watts go down as the newer versions of this get implemented.